Hi, my name is Greg Harrison. I'm chair of the Department of Art and Design, and I'm standing in front of the newly renovated Vulcan Art Building. Vulcan Art Building is probably one of the oldest buildings on campus. It houses both the Department of Art and Design, along with our painting and drawing facilities. The building was renovated recently, just last year, and to include new lighting and loft space for our students.